Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen, and today we are going to talk about how to set up a Facebook Messenger bot to connect directly into High Level without using Zapier. So I hope you guys are ready. Let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. Okay, so step one, we are going to want to get our API key first. Now, what you do is go to settings, and then there's an API key box here. You're going to want to copy this to your clipboard, okay? Then step two, you're going to log into Manychat and you're going to open the flow that you want to connect to High Level. Okay, so here I have a flow open and I'm going to go ahead and open it. Okay, and step three, we're going to add an external request action. So at the end of the flow, after you've collected all the information, okay, so I'm here, I want to add an action. I want to add an action, and here we're going to do action, and we're going to do an external request, and you have to have a pro account to do this. Step four, you want to open this up, and you want to add some value. So you're going to click request header, and you're going to type authorization, and then you're going to type bearer, and then you're going to go back over to High Level, copy your API key again, and paste it like that. Then you're going to add another key and you're going to do content-type, and this is application JSON. Okay, so go ahead and also put in the request URL, you want to put this link here. Okay, now it's not going to work yet because we haven't put anything in the body. So I'm gonna go ahead and save this, and I'm gonna show you one that I already have set up so you can see what the body looks like. Okay, so in the body, we're passing everything that we want to pass. So this is step five. You're gonna type the code in the body tab, okay? So we're gonna pass first name, last name, email, phone number, full address, and then it's a lead. It's considered a lead, so one is yes. And then we are putting a tag of estimate, okay? So we're putting a tag that says estimate here because they requested an estimate. And then here we have all these custom fields. You can pass as many custom fields as you want here, as long as it's the right syntax. So you notice I don't have content dot at the beginning of these. Don't do that because it's not going to work. So you can pass, this is the High Level custom field, and then this is the Manychat field, okay? So here, I'll just show you, and then here, so this is the High Level field. This is add a variable, first name, and then comma. So you want to do this going all the way down, but you have to use the Manychat variables here for it to work, okay? So I'm going to go ahead and click save, and I already have an action. So make sure that your last step is going over here. After they go through the bot, it goes over through here. Okay, so now step six, we need to test it. So to test it, you can click on test the request and you'll see a 200 okay if you did it right. Okay, and then you'll see what it passed in. So let's go over to High Level and see if I'm in there. So I'm gonna go to contacts and look. It just added me into High Level. You can see the tag estimate Then I'm going to go to additional info, and you can see here that it actually passed through all the variables successfully. So everything is in the custom fields where it should be. If you want to test it even further, what you can do is publish your bot and then do a preview and go all the way through the bot and fill it out. And it's going to be so cool because the second you fill it out, you have to complete it obviously to get to this step. But after you fill it out, you're going to see it come through in high level. So if you want to show in the opportunities, what you're going to have to do is add a trigger, and your trigger is going to trigger based on contact tag. Okay, so if the contact tag added is whatever the tag that you tag them in the sequence, then you're going to go in here. You can add them to a campaign. I'm going to add them to the nurture campaign, but you can also add an update and opportunity, so you can add them as a new lead. Okay, so I hope this helps you guys to add your Facebook Messenger leads into high level and add them into campaigns. So don't forget to go check out our free group in the description, and you can also get access to all of our snapshots, courses, pitch decks, SOPs, and more by creating a free account down below. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.